back to a playthrough of By That One Gamer of Super Mario RPG Legend of 7 Stars. Last time we got past Star Hill. I think there were no bosses, and now we're in this eerie town of Seaside Town. And a familiar, not-so-good music is playing. But before we continue further, a few creepy things happen here. If you stay at the inn with this guy, stay for free, how about that? And once you rest for the night, and he was watching you the entire night. Just how creepy is that? And he doesn't say anything after that. Alright, let's go up here and be you guys. The father's looking inside. Nothing up here. At least not yet. Let's see. Yes. Over here, you can tell how your speech is kind of slow. I'm gonna just hit that something's off. Here is one of the few places where you can get these kind of weapons and items. So like here, we got Firebomb, Ice Bomb, Wuku Cookie, which basically heals your party by 69. And that Wuku character from Star Road actually appears to help heal you. Alright, let's see if there's anything here I don't need. Let's see. One of these. Get rid of the Hero. Here I don't need. Not yet. Let's see. Poisons an enemy. I think you can also buy that later. This is the only time we can get a Muku cookie. I'll just get it once and show what it looks like later on. But I will get one each of these because they're rare and very useful. You can't get any new armor or weapons over here. Because in here, these guys just tell a story. And they have to help each other to explain. Jonathan Jones, eh? Not very nice. Pirates! Arr, matey! But see, he has to get help from his part, too. Nasty, huh? Mean and nasty. This guy is on top of the counter here or something. Now how do you know that? Yeah, that's not suspicious at all. Well, that's useful advice. Alright, so there's an elder in here. He's the only one that takes note of the spinning items. And this is the Elder's house. Elder of this village, not Elder. Elder! He's in your superior. I thought you were the superior. You need it for a certain purpose. Right. And up here, look who it is. One of those tadpoles out there. So he's been traveling around and apparently reached this town for whatever reason. Sorry about that, my cat was crawling against the door. At least he notices the town's eeriness, but this time he's got cool, rare items to sell that takes frog coins instead of regular coins. This is why you want to have at least 22 at this point. this, you can run away from battle at any time except for bosses. This one restarts a battle, no matter what position, or what, how much damage has been done and all that. Double your experience when equipped. Double your coins, only works for Mario. That's FPUs in half. Kind of not bad, but all these items you can already get, kind of don't need them. This is the best one, yet you can always have at least 22 of items in place. So, speaking of experience... Okay, Geo and Toad screen. Also, while I'm thinking about it, I'm going to switch to Mallow. Mallow is useful as magic in this part of the game, especially as thunderbolts. So into the sea we go. Ah yes, this gentleman will actually sell you stuff, but I need a bit more coins. I'll get that. Just fight some enemies over here. First we'll invincibility star and go! How bad? Yeah, I could've gotten at least two more on there. Oh, I forgot to see how much experience. Just to show how it works, because a lot of us just sell it once we get it. So let's see, let's go with this dude here. 20 kind of early with that guy. Use the booty bag here. Yay, one more coin. Once again. Usually if you hit a blooper with a physical attack, it'll run away if I don't kill him. Kind of weird that he's actually floating now that I think about it. Because doesn't he he's not really in water yet. Go and sell the goodie bag and armor up here. $555 Burly gloves. This we already have, but we don't have this armor yet. So it's still there. I got her name on it. This gives it another 10. Basically a plus 20 overall. Third Polka Dress is a plus 24-12 initially, but this increases it by 6 and 3 more than that. This is another 6 and 3 there. weapons together. Now the shop, he gets tells us something. A giant squid. That's so. Alright, continuing on. Oh, there's two stars this time. I love the Hurley Club. But Pump Bowser's personal favorite weapon in the entire game. Get the throw freaking Mario. He's gonna put a smile on his face every time. Ha ha. Once again already. Thank you. I get that all again. All this video. At this point, I think I'm gonna stop the video, and then we'll go to the ship next time.